Welcome back to TechMimic, where you can simply view, imitate, replicate, and get on with your day. If there is a specific issue for which you would like to see a video, please leave a comment. Before we start, there is a small difference between Linux Mint 21 and Linux Mint 22, without going into technical differences because of a change in the polkit implementation. When you use Linux Mint on a daily basis, you will very regularly encounter the authentication dialog that will ask you for your password. For example, when installing a package from the terminal or the software manager, or when opening an item from the menu that requires authentication. If you want to disable this and you understand the implications, here is how to do it. Open a terminal and type the command sudo vi sudo. Go to the end of the file and add the line, the name of your user, all equals, open parentheses, all, closing parentheses, no pass wd, colon, all. Hit Ctrl X to exit the editor, and when asked, type yes, and hit enter to save the file. You have now fixed it for tasks that require root privileges, so every time you run a command with sudo. Now to fix it for the various administrative tasks in the graphical interfaces of Linux Mint, open a terminal and type sudo -s. And then navigate to the directory with the command cd usr share polkit-1 rules.d. Here we need to add a new custom rule file. Let's use the file name 99-nopasswd.rules. The file name doesn't matter, as long as the file extension is .rules. Now create the file with your favorite text editor, I will use VI. Add to the file exactly what is on your screen now. Replace the text your username with your actual username. A link to TechMimic's GitHub page is in the description of this video, so you can easily download the entire file or copy-paste the contents. Save and exit the file. Check your work with cat 99-nopasswd.rules. Restart the polkit daemon to apply the changes. Sudo systemctl restart polkit. And check if it is running with sudo systemctl status polkit. Hit Q to exit. After both of these changes, I can now open a terminal and install a software package with the apt install command without being asked for a password. And when I try to open the earlier applications from the menu, I am no longer being asked for authentication. That's it. Hope it helped. And if it did, please like the video and keep it up. Until next time, bye!